this on my second day hair. I do not recommend to do this on freshly washed hair because your hair won't have natural texture in it to hold the curls. So I'm going to comb my hair and get out any tangles or knots that are there in it. And I'm going to be using my wide tooth comb for it. And you don't want to start from the top. Always start from the bottom and then like slowly move upwards. Then for the second step, I am going to take my spray bottle and spray some water on my hair to dampen it. It shouldn't be dripping wet but slightly damp. So make sure you only spray little and not too much or else this hairstyle won't work. Then I am going to part my hair in the middle and make two equal sections of my hair. Then I am going to tie the hair on my right side so it doesn't get in the way. And I am going to start the hairstyle on the left side. Now I will start by taking a small section from the top of my head and split it in two. So this one is the top section and the other one is the bottom section. I have taken the bottom section and crossed it over the top section. Then I will add a little piece of hair in my lower section and cross it over again. So basically just take hair, add it to the bottom section and cross it over. This will form a French twist on top of the head and continue this until you reach the back of your ear. Once you reach at the back of your ear, split the remaining hair in two while holding your twists and merge it with the rest of your hair. Then take the section that is close to your neck, twist it 3-4 times towards the direction of your neck and then cross it over towards the wall. It is very simple once you get the hang of it. Take the section that is close to your neck and twist it in the direction of your neck and then cross it over towards the wall. Do this till you reach the end and then tie it with a hair tie. Now coming to this side, do the exact same thing that we did previously till you reach the back of the ear. So once you reach the back of your ear again, split the remaining hair and merge it till you have two big sections of hair. Here what you want to do is take the section that is towards the wall and twist it in the direction of the wall and then cross it over towards the neck. So you have to do exactly opposite of what we did previously. Keep doing this until you reach the end and once you reach at the end, just tie it with a hair tie. It was almost 3 a.m. when I was recording this. So now I'm going to sleep and I'm going to see you guys when I wake up.
The next day.
It's the next day. It's almost 1 p.m. I have showered and got ready. And now I'm going to take out the braids. And this is how they look. I am going to run my fingers through them to loosen it. If you like the tight curl look, then you can keep it as it is. That's it for the video guys, I hope you enjoyed it and if you did then don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, comment down below, share and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. It's free and it will definitely make my day. So I shall see you in the next video, bye!